Also, we forgot to tell you that last night we read the original Madeline book. Because we're making Madelines.
Madeline cakes.
So, it's about a little, 12 little girls with Miss Colwell. And they frown at the bad and smile at the good. And one night, Madeline woke up and started crying so hard because it's an appendix. And Miss Clavel called the people. She dialed a number.
911.
No, not 911. And they said it's an appendix. And then Madeline was in his arms, and she went to the hospital.
But guess what? There's a part that's really fun. And when they went to the jungle, all the girls are scared. But Madeline just said to the tiger, "Poo poo,
poo poo."
Yeah, like, "Oh, go away, tiger. You don't scare me."
Also, so when she's at the hospital, the children decide. The other 11 kids decide to visit her, and they think that it's amazing because there's candies and toys in the dollhouse from Papa.
Oh, we have a dollhouse. I mean, well, now it belongs to
It's from Mama.
Well, now it's to Stripes.
My cat. I need a new cat. Okay, and after they. They go to see her. They see her scar on her stomach.
And then they're like, boo. And then night, they're like, boo, we are our independence out too.
And the children wanting their appendix out.
That's so weird.
Seriously,
why do they want a scar on their belly?
They think it's fun because there's a dollhouse from Papa and candies and toys.
Especially candies.
And dollhouse from Papa. And also, in Madeline's hospital, on her bed there was a crank. And the crack on the ceiling sometimes had the habit of sometimes looking like a rabbit.
That's good for real. It looks like a rabbit. Go get the book.
No, I have sticky hands.
Oh, from doing the switcheroo thing?
Yeah.